Alright guys, I'm back with another video, and today we are playing back on Hive, and we're back on Skywars. Today we are going to be playing solo, and we're going to be seeing how many kills I can get in each game. I'm going to try to go for a whole lobby wipe, which is 11 kills, but it's kind of tough to do that with players falling into the void and other players getting kills, so we're going to see how many I can really get. 11 is probably going to be too hard, but if I can get 11, make sure you guys drop a like on this video. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're brand new, and that's all I got to say. Let's hop straight into it. Alright, hopping straight into game one on Skywars. We're going to see if we can actually get a dub on here, and we're going to see how many kills we can get. That's the whole point of this video. We're going to see how many kills we can get in a single solo game. So I'm going to try to play as aggressive as possible, and I'm going to try to go for as many kills as possible. I want to try to see if I can actually clear out a whole solo lobby, but it's probably going to be not possible because people be dying to the void and other players too often, so it's kind of hard to run up a whole lobby by yourself. Let's see. I think I already have that. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go to this player right here, and then I'm gonna E-Pearl after this to mid. Oh, he was thinking the same thing and he died. Really? Are you serious? So that dude was thinking the same thing that I was thinking, and then he died to the void, and then so many players are dying to the void. Okay, you could honestly kill me if you were thinking, but you were not, so GG's. And you, I don't know what you're doing, but you're just sitting there for some reason. All right, we're going to see if we can go over to mid. I don't know if I'm going to have enough blocks. 9. It might be enough. Let's not try to jump bridge. And there we go. All right, perfect leggings. This dude has no idea what's about to hit him. Oh, shoot. Should not be jumping. All right, perfect. I don't know how many players we've killed so far, but I think we've got a decent amount. Oh, I see you at your base. Alright. What's good with you? Oh, dude. Oh, he got me in a combo. Nice. GG though. I'll give him that. He got me in a nice little combo. But we got the freaking... We got the kill. That's all that matter. Alright, where's the last player at? I should have grabbed the player tracker. Oh, or I guess not last player, but last two players. But now it's the last player. Alright, I'm assuming, yeah, he's actually playing because he killed somebody. So where are you at, buddy? Where are you at? Where are you hiding at? Alright, so he's, I think, at the mid island. Yeah, he's right here. Bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? GG. Alright, so we got one game down. We're gonna see how many kills we got. If we didn't get, like, 6, I don't think that's enough. We got 5. All right, so we're going to try to go for like maybe 7 or 8, because I don't know if it's going to be possible to get all 12 players, or I guess 11 because I'm the 12th player, but I don't think it's going to be possible to get all those, but we're going to try to get as many as we can in the next one. All right, we're hopping straight into game 2. We're going to see if we can get even more kills than the first game. So I think we got 5 kills the first game. We're going to try to go for a little bit more on this one. How did that happen? I went down too far. I'm going to grab those legs just in case I don't. Never mind. I did get better. All right. I'm going for him. Or should I go for him? I think I'm going to go for him, actually. He's looking like he... Oh, dude. I almost lagged off. Oh, bro. You could have had me, but you didn't do it fast enough. GG. Did you clutch that? Oh, you almost did. All right. We're going to go for this dude right here. What's good with you? Oh, you're AFK. I feel so bad. All right. GG's, though. And we got an Ender Pearl, so I don't think that's going to make it. I'm going to go to the mid island, and then we're going to Ender Pearl and hopefully take out the dude with the diamond armor. This is going to be pretty tough, though, this time. He's already... Oh, they're... Hopefully they fight. If they fight, this will be pretty good for me. All right, let's see. This is going to be very useful in this situation. All right, I need your armor. I need that armor. Where are you going? Bro, watch out with those. I need that armor. Oh my, and of course you fall off. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit tougher than I thought it was gonna be. Oh wait, I can still check the ender chest. Of course there's nothing. What about in this one over here? I'm not gonna act like I see the player. I'm just gonna go for the chest. Okay, there we go. That's decent. We're gonna drop those. We're gonna go kill this player right here. What's good with it? Alright, and get out the game. There we go. Nice. Another Enderpearl. She got swiftness. That's nice. If the last player isn't, like, too aggressive, I'll try to kill them with the knockback Nemo. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Yeah, you gotta go. How? How? How did he not die? How did he have 9 hearts, bro? Like, that makes no sense. That actually makes no sense. What in the world? And I only have 4 kills, bro. I could have sworn I had more than that. All right, we're gonna run up another one. We're gonna run up another one and see how we do. All right, I'm just gonna go for this island. And then from here, we go to mid. I don't want anybody following us, but if I could get a chest plate, that would be very nice. Because that's all I'm looking for right now. Oh my gosh, somebody's behind me. And I'm pretty sure he's like, oh no, you're not stacked. Oh, but you still have a chest plate and I don't. Thank you. That's exactly what I needed. That's perfect. All right, let's go for some of these players. Do I have blocks? I need building blocks. Let me grab some really quickly. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna go for these dudes over here. I thought I was gonna fall. Oh, yo, you don't see me. Yo, where are you going? Where are you gonna run to? There's nowhere to run. There's like literally nowhere to run. And I can use that chest plate of yours. And I saw you try to enderpearl over here, bro. So now you have to die. Okay. I'm gonna go over here since this is where you're trying to head to. I don't think he sees me, so I'm gonna... Ooh, dude almost died. Oh yeah, now he sees me. Get off the ledge. GG. I didn't think he was gonna get the knockback, so I threw snowballs, but we got him. GG. Okay, I see you over there. Do you have building blocks over here? Because I could use some. Okay, those are arrows, not building blocks, but you know, I like arrows too. Oh, what are you gonna do? He's actually trying to come fight me. Hopefully not. That's not gonna be a good idea. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go fight this. You gotta get off that. Yo, why are y'all both attacking me? Yo, literally. I'm just gonna go for mid. I need better armor really quick before I really try to get into too many fights. So I'm gonna see if I can get all this diamond armor. I'm gonna go for these players over here. This dude looks like a threat. Yo, you should pay attention this way. Yo, I don't even know where this dude is. Yo, he's so laggy. Yo, bro, you're so laggy. Yo, I swear if he kills me. I literally almost died because dude's a lagger. Oh my god, I don't know if he's lagging or hacking, bro. I don't know what's going on. But this dude's like super. Oh my god, there, get out the game, please. Bro, you're just super laggy. Alright, where's the last couple players? We need to go ahead and take them out and then finish this up. I need a better sword too. Alright, where's the last two players? Okay. And of course you have the sword that I need. Oh my gosh. This is not gonna be fun. This is not gonna be fun. Bro, that reach though. Oh my gosh. All right, here we go. Here we go. This is about to be a tough fight. I need a better sword though. There we go. There we go. Now that's what I like to see. All right, now we should be able to actually do damage to this player. I need snowballs though too for sure. Oh, he just took out the last player. So I'm gonna hurry up and get this if I can. Oh, he fell. RIP. RIP, bro, he literally just fell off. I watched that happen. Okay, that's pretty funny. That's actually pretty funny. All right, but anyways, guys, I think that's where I'm gonna end off today's video. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure you're gonna drop a like. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you have not done so already. But that's all for today. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys. See you later.